Hey friend, welcome to Bitfumes again. In this episode, we are going to learn about the view data and blade. In the last episode, I have told you about blade something. Okay, now, so in some cases, we just need to transfer some data from our something array or something variable to our. In the last episode, we have created the route for about page, and this is the about page. I have told you every view has .plate.php extension. Okay, so in this case, if you want to pass any data in the view, so let's see how we can do that. For that, I will just create an array name, okay, Bitfumes, and array has something like this. This is and Bitfumes. Okay, array has three elements. Okay, now I want to pass this array into my view. Of what I will do, I will just do like this, variable name, that means Bitfumes, and the array name is also Bitfumes. Okay, let's see. We will go to the about blade.php page and we will echo it out. But if you done PHP, core PHP, then you will do something like this. PHP for each, and then, okay, Bitfumes as Bitfume only without S. Then you will do like this and lots of things. And let's see what will happen. Okay, here is semicolon. Okay, now this is Bitfumes. Okay, that means we have successfully passed the data from this web file into the route to the our view. Okay, but here is something interesting. You just don't have only one way. You can do it multiple way. Like another way with is this, you can use with. Okay, with this with function, you can do same thing, and we will refresh and same result, no change, because it is also the way to pass the data to our view. Another way is with Bitfumes, and we will delete all these, and the only thing remains is the variable. Okay, this will also removed, and again there is no change because this is another way of transferring the data to the view. Okay, the next thing is the final thing is that, you know, with compact and like this. Okay, now when I refresh, the same thing again, there is no change. Okay, so these are the four ways. I will type in the comment views. One is with, second is with Bitfumes, and third is like direct way. Oops. And the fourth is compact. Okay, now these are the four ways to pass the data to a view. Okay, in this view, we just need to echo it out with these PHP, but it's not so good because we are using Laravel, and Laravel has one the great thing, and that thing is blade. And for blade, you can just remove these stuffs from here and just add act at the beginning and remove everything. And for echoing, you have to make your variable inside the curly braces and two curly braces. Okay, now again there will be no change, and here I will refresh. You can see here I am refreshing, and There is no change because this is the correct way. So blade is very powerful. It will do with clear. So I think this is very clear. And the old school days PHP, that this one is, I don't think it is good. Okay, so this is the correct way. Okay, but what happens if you don't have any data inside the array? So just empty this array, empty out this array and just check, then no, nothing. Okay, but for this you can do like this. Okay, at unless and Bitfumes. Okay, unless Bitfumes and then end unless and unless. Okay, and what will do? What will do? There is no data. Okay, so let's check it out. Refresh, and there is no data. Yes, because I have no data in my array. But when I have some data, then it will show the data. So these are the cool stuffs you can do with this blade template engine. Very powerful thing. And you can get also something different thing you can do with the blade from this Laravel website. You can do Laravel docs/5.4, because yay, we are on 5.4. Okay, 5.4, then scroll it down, then blade template. In the blade template you will find control structures. You can see here is the if statement, loops. Okay, we use this for each loop. Okay, and you can do this. I am empty also, and I have used unless. Okay, nested if, nested loops, etc. Okay, so just read this documentation and you will find lots of new things, lots of cool things. And we will meet in the next episode where we will do lots of cool thing again. And follow me, I will show you each and every steps. And do subscribe, don't forget to subscribe. I think you will do fuck. Okay, I think you already subscribed. If not, just subscribe. And if you have any doubt, then please comment below. I will surely reply you. Okay, so bye bye.